way my bank account is set up, the thing is, I got a checking and a savings, but all the money is in my savings. So I got to switch it to my checking, but it's going to take 3 business days. I don't think it's going to go through.